Welcome to Philips Haircare and MTV Presents Style in 60. I am Vijay Krishan and we are decoding 26 fashionable hairstyles following happening trends starting from each letter of the alphabet. Notice anything striking about my look? That's right, the trend I'm going to talk about today is C for chain necklaces. A chain necklace worn around the neck or even as a bracelet is guaranteed to transform even the dullest of outfits. It's that one accessory that you gotta have in your kitty. The best part of styling with a chain necklace is that the hairstyle can be super effortless because it's just about showcasing the chain necklace, right? Not quite. With the help of the Philips Keratin Heated Straightening Brush, you can glam up your chain necklace with this simple yet stylish bun. Wanna know how it's done? I'm sure you do. To begin, simply turn on the Philips Keratin Heated Straightening Brush, and you got it. Start brushing your hair. The Philips Keratin Heated Straightening Brush is coated with keratin-infused bristles that gently detangles and gives you naturally straight hair in just 5 minutes. Once you have brushed through, tie your hair into a ponytail and make a normal plait. Now secure the end with a rubber band and twist it to form a bun. And that's it, you're done. Ready to get your bling on? Go grab that chain necklace and keep it handy the next time you run out of ideas to spruce up your outfit. That's it from my Chota tutorial, which explores a fashion trend that starts from the letter C. Next time around, it's gonna be D, then E, and so on till we reach the letter Z. Only on Philips Haircare and MTV Present Style in 60.